American ranching consists of a mansion where illegal immigrants do much of the labor by hand. They sneak them through customs till time comes to bust them, then haul them back over the border to their own native land. With a ragged sombrero and not much dinero, they'll be back again when the old Rio Grande is down low. Border patroller, don't stop a stroller, 'cause the Mexican immigrant is helping America grow. Viva La Mexico Go, where they let you go, do what you can for the land. Take home dinero and buy new sombrero, and come back again when you can. What makes a gringo use smart aleck lingo when he stole his land from the Indian man way back when? Don't he remember the big money lender that put him a Lincoln parked where his pinto had been? The almighty peso that gives them the say-so to dry up the river whenever there's crops to bring. Is this a good neighbor to take all his labor, then chase him back over the border till he's needed again? Viva la Mexico, over there. Come down.